If I don't tell the truth, then they won't know. This life is not my own, so I am gonna stand with everything I can. You never left me alone and save me from my wrong, so I will choose to say,
this is real, man.
This life is
Listen,
not my
hey,
own.
Hey, you the boss of your own life. You know what's best, you the author your own rights.
So you
decide what you wanna do when you wanna do it. But the truth is that you fought in the wrong fight. Do you?
Yeah.
That's what the culture says. And live life for yourself till you gone and dead. They say you only live once till you pass from this life and find that you really live twice. Do what you wanna do, that's what the saying says. But if you knew the source, you might be changing it. Cause if you look online at the truth, you'll find that's exactly what the whole church of Satan says. Open up your eyes, this is not a lie. Check your sources, this choice is do or die. So who you living for? Is it only for you? Or for the one who was hung on a tree? We need to see the truth.
If I don't tell the truth, then they won't know. This life is not my own, so I am gonna stand with everything I can. You never left me alone and save me from my wrong, so why won't you say, this life is not my own.
The way of this world is not the way to behave in this world. If you do what you wanna do, then you'll get lost in the current too, crashing like a wave when it curls. Think about it, your choices here affect others. Sin got us crazy, killing our own brothers. Spitting on our fathers, hitting our own mothers. Dissing on our sisters, ripping our own cousins. Marriages crumble, kids ruin. All because selfishness is run through us. And that's the do-you mentality. Living life for yourself kills others' reality. And it's far beyond the family. The whole human race got caught in the fallacy. And the solution is to know Christ. And love your neighbor as yourself, so give God your whole life.
Do it.
If I don't tell the truth, then they won't know. This life is not my own, so I am gonna stand with everything I can. You never left me alone and save me from my wrong, so why won't you just say, this life is not my own. This life is not my own. If I don't tell the truth, then